They sent him to Asia to fight in a war. He came back home crazy and asking what for. They had him committed, old medals and all, to a mental hospital with rubber walls. They cut off the funding. Oh, they cut off the lights. He hit the street running that cold winter night. Now the streets are the only place he can call home. He seems oh so lonely, but he's never alone. He lies there holding his wild Irish rose. This crazy old fool in the smelly old clothes. He could have had something much better, God knows, than a half-empty bottle of wild Irish rose. A baby named Scarlet with laughing blue eyes has been in his wallet way back since 65. So much was forgotten, oh, so far back in time, way down in the bottom of a river of wine. You know, they found him at Clark Street, West 25th. They can't even find a heartbeat. Lord, his fingers are so stiff. Just like they're all frozen, and he's holding her tight. But the habit, oh, it's broken. This is Rose's last night. He lies there holding his wild Irish rose. But his soul's in a place where a real hero goes. Now he's got some better, much better, God knows, than a half-empty bottle of wild Irish rose.